Welcome to Coffee with Keith. I'm here in San Diego, actually at the marina, just walking along the pier area, getting ready to go find a great cup of coffee. My thought for this week is follow-up. Are you following up with your customers in a timely fashion? You know, I'm reminded on a beautiful sunny day like today of the sunset rule that I have, which is never let the sun set on contacting your customers or returning their call or following up on an email or any kind of a text message. In today's environment, our customers expect us to respond to them quickly, even when you don't have an answer for them. I know sometimes that's difficult, but for example, if you're waiting for a quote or a proposal to come in and you need to get back to the customer, even if you don't have all the information to tell them that you're waiting on it or that you're working on it. But just letting a customer not hear from you is a way to lose a customer next time around. It's interesting today because people will change from one company to another. But when you build relationships and you have that follow-through, follow-up, and it's in a timely fashion, they will stay with you. Even if they get a better price somewhere else, they'll oftentimes stay with you because you've built that follow-through relationship and you've really, really developed long-term customer rapport. So this week, I want you to think about how you can follow up with your customers faster, whether it's by phone or email or maybe in person. And as you do, you will build those lifelong customer relationships. So till next week, this is Coffee with Keith from San Diego, California. And don't forget to visit my website, keithpowellspeaker.com.